Yeah, that's me. You might be wondering how I got into this sticky situation. Let me rewind a bit.
Meu nome é Barbie Ferreira. Eu vou te ensinar como comportar.
I grew up in a typical Brazilian household. There was plenty of drama happening around me. But as I got older, I got a lot of criticism for expressing myself.
Drama queen, attention whore, hysterical, prima donna. Why is it gendered? Why is there no male equivalent? I mean, we all get emotional, right? Am I right, ladies? Can I get a hell yeah? Just look at our president.
So here we are in Miami, the American production hub for telenovelas.
The Centro Internacional de Formación Actoral.
So we're gonna harness our drama into the most dramatic art form known to man, novelas. First up, we're gonna go meet up with Valeria Menendez, who is a telenovela actress and who studies here at the studio.
Hi!
How are you, love?
I'm good, and you?
I'm great.
So what is the specific telenovela way of acting? Like, what's the style like?
To catch the audience, you have to always look in the eyes of the other people, because remember that an actor in telenovelas, the actor tells the stories.
Yeah.
In movies, the camera tells the story.
Oh, that's a good way of
yes.
putting it.
Yes. You have to always just be true to your character. And that's it. It's really easy. Yes.
I'm so excited. I've been to a few act classes in my life, but they've always been really scary for me.
Don't worry about it.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We'll be fine. It's fine. Hi,
Achilles. Hello.
How are you?
Okay. Vamos a comenzar la escena en Liz Dania y Gerardo. Acción.
¿Creíste que podías engañarme? ¿Quién ha sido quien pueda traicionar a Daniel Montoya, maldita perra?
Si me vas a pegar un tiro, por lo menos déjame quitarme el min, cariño. Que me costó mucha plata.
Escúchame, basura. Invertí mucho tiempo y dinero en ti.
Ok, siéntense. Barbie.
Oh my goodness. Warning, I've not taken any classes here before. I'm not gonna be as good. I'm gonna do a very intense scene. And it's quite intense, yes.
Cinco, acción.
We're going to cancel the play.
How are we gonna cancel it? You can't do that.
It's your fault, not mine. So you're going to call Rolando.
I don't have anything to say to him.
You're going to tell him to come to get you.
I can't.
Grab the bottle.
What?
Grab that fucking bottle. Now, go down with the whole bottle.
I don't want to drink.
I'm not inviting you to drink.
Are you crazy?
Oh, it's okay, though. We're just celebrating. You like it raw.
You're hurting me!
Carolina, drink or shoot.
Valeria?
Yes, Barbie, you're very natural. Even though, you know, he wasn't so scary, he was struggling with his English, you were true to yourself. So that was amazing.
Your tips.
Yeah.
It's your tips. Achilles, thank you so much for your class. It's been so helpful.
Thank you so much.
So for harnessing and expressing your emotions, there are so many ways to do it in a healthy manner. And being emotional is not a bad thing. I love acting. Drama can be sticky. Everyone has drama in their lives, everyone's emotional, yet some people are more shamed for being dramatic than others, especially women and women of color. Everyone has emotions, and why can't we express it the way that we want to? Calling someone dramatic is just a way of diminishing a woman's real and valid emotions.